Detroit, Michigan. The Motor City. A place built on grit and guile, strength and will. Just 70 miles east, rest Michigan International Speedway. In the backyard of the Big Three, a winner here must be bold, tough, afraid of nothing, because this place is fast, scary fast. And after 200 miles, one will stand tall in victory.
Now a battle for the lead. Dylan blocks him up high. Dylan holds on for the win. Checkered flag awaits, and the winner is Austin Tyria. Side by side, door to door, moving to the bottom, it's Busher winning in Michigan.
Everything built in Detroit is made with pride, especially winners.